I bet you...
Hi. Are you the manager?
You know who I am. We just did this last week. Can you guys excuse me just for a second? I'm so sorry.
You're excused.
Yes, I am. And what can I do
As
for...
we spoke about last week, I expected a private dressing room, the Swiss chocolate, and fresh spring water.
I took care of all of that.
Oh, no. Adam, that was Belgian chocolate. And I've been to Belgium, so I know the difference. But while I have you here, I wanted to speak to you about the fact that I'm not in the Elimination Chamber match.
No, you're not.
Right, but Liv is, Raquel is, Nikki is, all of which I could beat. So,
with all due respect, Chelsea, you didn't last 5 seconds in the Royal Rumble.
I'm sorry. Do I need to call your manager? Look, all I'm asking for is an opportunity. My family is in attendance tonight. I really think that I deserve a match. And in that match, I deserve to be presented like the big star that I am. So, I expect you're going to make this right, or, one call and I could cost you your job. Okay, thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Who does this chick have dirt on? That she thinks she can throw her weight around? What, does she think she runs the place?